We're here with Cy Thompson and Kelly Stannard of the RWU sailing team. Cy and Kelly have been selected as Roger Williams University Male and Female Athlete of the Week for the week ending May 1st. Welcome. You two won at A division at the ICSA Coed Dinghy Western Semifinals and helped the team to a third place overall finish. Why don't you talk to us about your performance last week?
Last week, I think we both had a very strong performance, as did the team. We started off very strong.
On Saturday, yes.
Breeze was a nice, breeze was light in the morning, but then it switched and we had a nice sea breeze. Filled in perfectly, and we just, went through the motions, got off to great starts, and put some numbers on the board.
Earlier in the day, the conditions were a little shifty, and we had trouble in the past with our light wind sailing, and early before we started racing, we knew we wanted to focus on staying focused and being patient, and that was what we tried to do all weekend, and I think it really helped.
Okay. The team was dominating competition until the protest against Alec Anderson in the eighth race of the weekend. Could you see what exactly happened, what was going on there?
Yes. So in sailing, there's also another type of, another form of sailing called match racing, where it's usually a one-on-one boat, and you're trying to mess up your other opponent, maybe draw a foul or keep them from starting. And BC skipper Taylor Canfield, who is on the world circuit for match racing, actually used this to his advantage and attacked Alec early,
pre-start,
but a little early in the race. Usually it happens coming down to the wire in the last race, but he did it in the third to last race, so it kind of caught us off guard. I think the foul was a little iffy, and I think it was a cheesy foul, but fair enough, they got the foul, and Alec was disqualified from the race that I think he went on
to second. Race. So because he was thrown out of the race, it gave him 19 points, so 17-point difference really docked us.
But it's not completely just there. We had we had one race that both fleets converged, and we got stuck in the middle. And
finished not as well as we had been the rest of the races. I think we have 16.
15 or 16, adding a detrimental amount of points
team. Okay. Well, last week the team became the top-ranked team in the nation, and with your performance this past week, it seems like you're really proving that you're worthy of being number one. What was it like when you found out that you were the top-ranked team in the nation, and how has it changed the team's outlook and performance since then?
I think everyone was extremely excited. We've been number two in the past, and yes, number two is good, but being number one really gave us a lot more attention, and it really boosted our team morale, I think. And going back to that incident with BC and Alec, I think teams are noticing us more, and they're getting scared. And before, they haven't really attacked us like that. So I think it shows maybe they're getting a little nervous, thinking we're a threat. So.
All right. Well, the season is coming to a close. What do you have coming up over the rest of the month until the end of the year?
Well,
this weekend we have another nationals qualifier up at Dartmouth, which is in New Hampshire.
Yeah.
Hanover, New Hampshire, and it's for our team race qualifier, New England team race qualifier.
And we've never qualified. We were actually kind of a favorite coming into last year, but we just had a total meltdown.
Bad and performance.
This year, although it's gonna be light and there'll be a good team still, I think we have the potential to get it done, and like Kelly had mentioned, I think there's some other teams that are a little scared because at New England in URI it was blowing 20-25 and we dominated the fleet in the big breeze.
Both
divisions, and everyone thought that was our only condition to do well in, but just this past week in California,
it was a little bit lighter, different breeze, choppier.
And we were able to show that we can still perform well in the light stuff, so we'll see how it goes, but I know some teams are a little nervous that we're coming from.
All right. Well, thanks for your time, and good luck in Nationals in this weekend.
Thanks.
Thank you.